Hey. I think the Rari go faster without the roof. Damn. 30, I might go round in 2 seconds. Up, I love how my money kinda move. With attitude, I got a bit too, and I dropped out of school. I'm going up, check my vertical. Man, I'm breaking every rule. TMZ harassing me, I got a camera crew. Whoa. I'm addicted to shopping, so everything brand new.
Everything brand new, yeah.
I'm friends with the jeweler, my diamonds like Shamu.
My diamonds like Shamu.
Hey, she like she applying shampoo.
Yeah.
Pretty face, she got a look.
She too. Got a look. Yeah.
Keep a few racks on me. I used to work in a factory. Been hating that never bother me. I make they follow me. Teacher said that I'm a prodigy. When I'm shopping, I don't care what it's costing me. 10 bands, really, that ain't a lot to me. Turn up my swag to infinity.
Damn.
I leveled up on these.
Level up.
Yeah, I leveled up.
Woo.
I bezeled up on these.
Bezel
yeah, I bezeled up. I ain't got top of no negative energy. No. I'm on a winning streak. I'm on a spree. The devil be doing the most, but he don't ever get to me. Bring out the Brinks truck. I'm young, flying iced up. 100-yard dash. I had to run my price up. Boss your life up. I had to boss mine up. $10,000 outfit, $100 up. Hey, when you on top, don't hate on you. That what they supposed to do. I don't know how to lose. Yeah. I think the Rari go faster without the roof. Hey, when you on top, don't hate on you. That what they supposed to do. I don't know how to lose. Hey. I think the Rari go faster without the roof.
Jim.
In the broccoli, dancing in my chucks, feeling that you say to say the man got me.
Can you hear me? Hear me? Hear me? Hear me? Hear me? Hear me now? Can you hear me? Hear me? Hear me? Hear me? Hear me? Hear me now? Can you hear me? Hear me? Hear me? Hear me? Hear me? Hear me now? Can you hear me? Hear me? Hear me? Hear me? Hear me? Hear me now?
All in my system, been the one I'm kissing. Why my extensions out of? Expeditions on, man, it's too loud. Hit me in your city, cause I, when I start spitting too much, drive, need some power steering, cruising to a better vision, y'all.
Can you hear me, hear me, hear me, hear me, hear me, hear me now? Can you hear me, hear me, hear me, hear me, hear me, hear me now? Can you hear me, hear me, hear me, hear me, hear me, hear me now? Can you hear me, hear me, hear me, hear me, hear me, hear me now?
Mama, dirty the roads that I've traveled, but I'm on my way. Mama, trust all the steps on my journey, cause I'll be okay.
I know it's gotta hurt when you know you could've had a president. Guess that I would rather be the man. Maybe one day I'll go back to school. Think I'm probably kidding, but I still mean it. They've been trying to screw me, but I've been a genius. Daddy looking more like home since I made moves.
Can you hear me, hear me, hear me, hear me, hear me, hear me now? Can you hear me, hear me, hear me, hear me, hear me, hear me now? Can you hear me, hear me, hear me, hear me, hear me, hear me now? Can you hear me, hear me, hear me, hear me, hear me, hear me now?
Think about everything, man. Definitely when you like you by yourself and you just cruising on the highway, man. Yeah, this got me thinking. On that cap, swerving through traffic, listening to traffic. My windows ain't tinted, so notice me. Four braids, Yankee fitted, yeah, know it's me. I'm everywhere comfortable, but I'm still attentive. A young with money will make offended. I ain't flashy, I'm classy, but I ain't stupid either. Never show up to that's hungry and eager. My brother's keeper, I'm loyal, it's all in my demeanor. A true believer, I believe when they didn't believe her.
Start the regular season by selecting your season goal.
Do what I want to do, if they do or they don't accept me, they expect me to give up. I almost did. Things went from moving fast to slow motion. I was losing focus, stuck on that.
Start your week by meeting your season goal comes with higher rewards, but also higher risk.
What you give is what you're given. Gotta make wise decisions. Gotta stay tunnel vision. Gotta avoid collision. Keep scratching the surface and keep your palms itching. Gotta pay moms a visit. It's been a while. I've been working. She keep telling me she miss her child. I find myself passing the house, then I spin around. She say I'm always moving. Ma, I just can't sit around. Oh my, cause the cash ain't gonna come to us. When we was down, who gave a dime or gave a for us? So instead of making it hard, I made it fun for us. Make it easy, so when you need it, you just run to us. But it's a lot of pressure, I'm trying to stick and move through this. Fixing these bumps on the road so I can just cruise through this. Living my life on the road, I'm trying to get used to this. And when they throw dirt, I just act like a broom to this. Trying to stay true to this. Even when they lie on me, world on my shoulders, my girl can't even cry on me. God watching over me, the devil.
The oldest rivalry in the NFL on the first Sunday night of the year. It's the Coats. This is week one of the NFL on EA Sports. It started in 1921, and now, 97 years later, it's edition number 197 of the Chicago Bears and the Green Bay Packers. I'll see you at halftime with a look back at some games from earlier today. But now we head to Lambeau. Standing by, Brandon Gott and Charles Davis.
And we come to you from one of the truly iconic stadiums in the NFL as you get a look at Lambeau Field here in Green Bay, Wisconsin. No team means more to a city than the Packers to Green Bay. And this was the scene a few moments ago as the green and gold made their way out of the historic tunnel. They're ready to go as they get set to match up with the Chicago Bears. Along with Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gordon. And Charles, we look at this Packer team as we enter play here. And I don't think from what we saw down on the field before the game, there's any doubt. Come out throwing here on first down. Flushed out right. And some room to maneuver. And he slides to avoid the hit. Nice work to get seven out of that, and it's second down.
Now that was not a bad scramble there on first down. He didn't force it, nor did he throw it away. He was able to take off, and now he made it a very manageable second and short.
Here's a play fake as they set up to throw. That's caught by Geronimo Allison. And they get him down, but not before he takes it across the 40-yard line. A good gain of 14 there, and it moves the chains. And a nice start there to the aerial attack to pick up the first.
And I think preseason is officially over now. Getting into the groove of the regular season, that's a great way to get started. First drive of the season, what a nice completion.
Throwing on first down, but this one winds up to be incomplete. An incomplete pass on first down. That leads to a second and 10. Back to throw now on second and 10. Escaping the pressure right. Nowhere to go here. He lost the football. And this is picked up by the Bears. And he will score. Touchdown, Chicago.
Can't.
Now a play fake here on first down. Eluding the pressure right. They find Randall Cobb with a completion. And they'll get it all the way out near midfield to the 45. Deep right side. And nearly picked it off. He had a chance to come down with that in the end zone, but it'll wind up just being incomplete.
Terrific coverage in the end zone that time. Forced him out of the pocket to his right. I thought maybe try and run it there, but no one came open for him. Nice job by the defense of not getting out of their lanes.
He'll buy some time right. He'll wind up getting four there on his own, but it will leave him now with a third down situation.
Nice job there defensively. A great time to dial up a blitz.
And give him credit under center instead of throwing it away. Actually, a pretty good job of getting past the line of scrimmage, not losing yardage.
They'll look to throw, and he'll go down. The Bears get there for the sack. Looks like the offense is going to take another shot here. They're going on fourth and 13. They're indeed going for it as they look to throw. He's got his target. It's Cobb. And he takes this one down all the way near the 30. A gain of 26 and a conversion there as well on fourth down.
Brandon, I have one word for you after that completion for a first down.
Lucky?
Analytics.
Well, the analytics say it punt the football there.
So we're changing to analytics as we go, right? What a big-time play for them, and really took a big-time chance.
Yeah, big-time first half chance. Back-to-back nice plays, 12 yards that time and a first down.
Well, that was man coverage, so once he decides to run with the football, there's no one to account for him, and he turns it into a nice game.
The first red zone opportunity now for the Packers. First and 10 right at the 20. They go play action here on first down. A nice little juke. And he'll be taken down at the 2-yard line. Another big hitter there. This one good for 18.
As a rookie quarterback, that's exactly how you endear yourself to your teammates. Give it up for the cause. It's also how you end up on the training table, too.
Yeah, it's a catch-22. Coach doesn't like it. Teammates love it. Where do you fall on it?
Well, I fall on wanting to endear yourself to your teammates, but pick your spots. Be smart about it. They need you for the full season.
Yeah, the rookie's going to learn as he goes.
They come out here in the eye. Nothing doing there. They're going to wind up holding him at the 2.
No gain there as he kept it himself at second down.
Well, that's tough right there. Asking your quarterback to get you 2 yards on a sneak. As it turns out, he gets him no yards instead.
Officially no gain on the sneak. Kind of a wasted play there, and now it's third down.
Now, that was a little too conservative for my liking. It's only second down, and they try to run the sneak. Give credit to the defense. They pushed him back and set up third down.
Now, this time, he'll look to throw. Flushed out right. It fights him off. Escaping the pressure. And they will score. It's a Packer touchdown. It's their quarterback with his first career touchdown in his first career game. And the Packers are within an extra point of tying this thing up.
That was not a designed run. It was supposed to be a pass, but it turned into an exceptional run. What a scramble for a touchdown.
The play fake. He'll look to throw.
Kick your season off by starting your first game.
Streets on my back, carry it like I'm moving the. I told him the hunter, like he trying to move it up. It was like 11 in the morning, skipping school, that's a truancy body. I made me some rats in the morning, I had me up by the morning, I had me some breath by the morning, I had a sis by the morning, I got on a meat on the morning, the rats keep me up on the podium, I had a in my shoulder, you got a picture me, you got to picture me. Pacific ice, I'm an ocean. Ready for war like I'm Russia. Ladies should never the luggage. My diamonds, they tussling. My neck and my belly, they calling for me and they. You want me like me and I look. Yeah, Pyrex on her. Yeah, B-Rex better calm down. Yeah, if you go around, come around. Yeah, whole squad. Yeah, squad goes on the. Yeah, Miss Marshall on my toes. Yeah, Farrakhan glass for the chosen. Yeah, you can go and get mad. Jumping in the bed with two dark teeth, man. Who's you? My shouty pulling up with a real bad, bad. You too. Dripping my swag. Dupal tag on the moon. I got it in the bag, man. Getting all type of cash. I'm a general true. I never get anybody, but I got something to do with that. I got the streets on my back. Carry it like I'm moving the. I told him the hunter, like he trying to move it up.
Hey, everybody, it's the coach.
All right, thanks, coach. EA Sports coverage of the National Football.
League is on the air. Straight ahead, we've got a good one on tap here between the New England Patriots and the Madden Legends. This is taken at his four. And nice work on the return as they'll start their drive just past the 30-yard line. Throw on first down with Marino, eluding the pressure right. Well, he's going to take a shot right away and nearly picked off. Surprising to see a defender of his caliber let it get away, but it does get away and it's second down.
One of the toughest things about playing defensive back is pattern reading, trying to figure out what they're doing. And on that one, they had the fly, just sending the guy downfield with the in route accompanying it, what people call a dagger route, trying to hit the guy underneath after the clear out. In this case, though, they're not able to get it done.
Yeah, they said forget the underneath route. They went for the guy on the fly, but as you said, incomplete. Another throw on second down, and this one incomplete as well. So not to get too overcritical there because he knows what he's doing, but his shoulders looked a little off kilter there when he threw that.
I don't think you're being overly critical there. You're just analyzing it, and he gets those shoulders right. That pass will go from incomplete to complete.
On third down, Marino. Now Marino coughs it up. He lost the football, and it's picked up by the Patriots. And he's going to get this on down to the 13-yard line.
What part of they went empty set there? No backs in the backfield. All receivers out in the pattern. And in this situation, you know what the quarterback has to do? Act as his own blitz control.
Yeah, he's got nobody else there to protect.
No one else there to protect, which means he's got to get rid of the football and absorb the hit, but not go down and fumble the ball.
That's going to go as a loss of four, and it'll be second down. Well, they try to swing it on left into the flat, complete, but really nice open field tackler.
And they played that one like a great boxer. They were on their toes on that one. They weren't back on their heels reacting to the play. So they saw it, came right for it, and made a nice tackle for lost yardage.
They lost two there, and it's third down.
Well, forget about finding a lane there. He barely had time to look up before he was planted in the backfield. Probably fortunate he was able to hold on to the football.
On third and long, it's Brady. And he's got it. And he'll take it into the end zone for a Patriot touchdown. Chris Hogan from 19 yards away. And the Pats have taken the early lead. And there they got him the ball. Just get it to him, let him do the rest.
You know, he probably said that to his quarterback as he broke the huddle. I like the play call. Just get it to me. I'll take care of the rest of it.
Helping out his rack, right? RAC?
Run after catch. And he loves that, and he's going to carry that in at contract time.
Gostkowski now out to kick it away. This fielded at the two. Pretty move. How about another? Solid return, pretty good field position. They'll start at the 32-yard line. The Madden Legends heading back onto the field. And last time, not only the turnover, but that turned into 6 points. They got to make up for that here.
You always hear about empty possessions, but some are worse than others. You can have an empty possession, punt the ball away, get yourself set to play defense, but when you turn it over, it changes momentum, and when they take it downfield and punch it in on you, that's a bad possession all the way around.
Yeah, but you're hungry to get back out there, aren't you?
You better be, because otherwise, it's going to be a long day for you.
We see the first completion of the game there from the Dolphin great Dan Marino, and that never gets old.
No, it does not. In Miami, he accumulated over 61,000 yards passing, led the league 6 different times in completions in a 17-year career. I saw every one of those years, and it feels like he led the league in completions way more than 6 times. Dan Marino had a magnificent run with the Miami Dolphins. And you just know when that play call came in, their eyes lit up, because anytime you get a chance to take a big shot downfield, that's a lot of fun, and they missed an opportunity.
Now it's Marino, flush to his right. Throw right side, going to be complete to Moss. And he'll be brought down just shy of midfield at the 49-yard line. That catch good for only a yard, and it'll be third down.
I think defensively you're okay with that. You're in the first quarter. He's going to get some catches, but they rallied to him quickly.
And that's what you count on. And I like
Blitz coming, and down he goes. Derek Rivers coming in to drop him for a loss of 8, and it'll be fourth down. A first carry for the Hall of Famer, Barry Sanders. And he'll be taken down, but not before getting this inside the 30. Fourth down conversion plays, you usually think 1, 2, 3 yards, maybe 10. Not there. What a huge pickup as the sticks make a drastic shift forward.
It's something that we saw plenty of times throughout his career. A huge chunk play, a huge chunk run from Barry Sanders.
And even though this one doesn't go for 6, worth noting, Barry had 15 career touchdown runs of greater than 50 yards. That's pretty good.
That is very good. He may have taken a loss here or there, but he often turned many of his runs into monster plays.
And he'll be brought down at the 21, just shy of the 20 in the red zone.
When Tony Gonzalez makes catches, sometimes I feel bad, like it's almost routine. And that's really not what the deal is. This is a guy who has to work his way open on every play because he's such a featured guy. But he's also a guy that throughout his career, there's a little bit of a loyalty and a soft spot for Kansas City, his first team. When he went to Atlanta, did you know he kept his mouthpiece from Kansas City uniform? Not in the Atlanta uniform, but he kept wearing it because he remembered the good times he had in KC. You don't have to win the 40-yard dash to still have good mobility. How about him getting outside of the pocket, throwing on the run, and picking up a first down?
Now Marino on first down. Flushed out right. He'll get 5 out of the scramble. It's second down.
Yeah, he only gets a few yards on first and 10, but he's better off doing that than throwing an incompletion or even worse, an interception.
And the ball smack dab on the 5-yard line. Here's second and goal. He's going to get it running right. And this will be a touchdown. LaDainian Tomlinson, a 5-yard touchdown run. And the Madden Legends with the extra point can tie this football game.
And LT finds Pater the conventional way there, gets his way into the end zone. But I just wonder, partner, you think we might see something a little bit unconventional from him as this game progresses? You do know he's thrown 7 touchdown passes in his career, second all time for a non-quarterback.
No going for 2. They'll kick the point after. Now hold everything here. We're going to get a timeout by the offense. They'll have 2 remaining as we step aside here in this first quarter. Morton Anderson now for the extra point. Extra point by Anderson, up and good. And we are tied at 7. A good drive that time as they go 9 plays in all. And it's finished off with a 5-yard touchdown run. So we're right back where we started. All even as the kick's away. That's fielded in the end zone. And no run back here. This will be a touchback, and it comes out to the 25-yard line. So the Patriots coming out now. And they had to wait a long time to get the football back. Probably not what you were hoping for when you got an offense that's humming.
Agreed. What you were looking for is the defense getting the ball back pretty quickly, right? Hoping for a 3-and-out. So that didn't happen. You can't yell at your D for that. They've got to take care of their own business and reestablish themselves now that they're back on the field. They'd love to just strike back with a touchdown right here. And if it's a long play, so be it. But the main goal, get a couple of first downs. Run some plays, run some clock. Allow their defense to get a chance to catch their breath. Settle down and relax a little bit after they just gave up a score.
That catch good for 5. It's third down.
We got 3 downs.
Well, as this game continues to evolve in the NFL, you know how much coaches love run after catch. But you know what they love even more? Completion.
Yeah, just holding on to the ball.
Catch it, cover it, tuck it away. Whatever you get after that is almost gravy. That's how a lot of these receivers are being taught now.
Brady's throw on third down there is incomplete. So possession one ended in six. Possession two likely going to end in a punt.
Yeah, that's okay. They just got to get back to what they worked on in the opening drive and continue to make a few adjustments along the way. It won't be exact because the defense will make a few adjustments themselves. Just get back to your game plan.
Yeah, Sanders now to return. We'll call that a 49-yard punt, but a net of just 39 following the 10-yard return. Back onto the field comes the offense for the Madden Legends. The last possession, these guys were able to tie the game with a touchdown, and now they'll have a chance to move out in front.
Yeah, let's give a big assist to the defense.
Bats are going to get there. Down he goes.
Well, so much for setting the tone of the drive offensively. Giving up a big sack that loses that kind of yardage, not a great start.
Now they're in some hot water now. After that sack, it's second and 21. Now a second down throw for Vic. Steps away to his left. Now he's going to let it go deep left side. And a hit jarred it loose. It's incomplete. And Charles, got to like what this defense has been able to do these last couple of plays.
Yeah, they get the sack on first down, then they force the incomplete pass. Now they're just a play away from getting the football right back, but it's a big play. They've got to hold up.
Third and long for Vic. Escaping the pressure right. Now Vic stripped. He lost the football, and it's picked up by the Patriots. And this will be scooped up in the end zone. A defender gets there. It's a touchdown. Once that ball was loose, the question was, would this be two or would it be six? It's six. The defense able to pounce on it.
And for the offense, the training didn't really kick in, did it? Once that ball comes loose, you've got to get on it, make sure that you recover it, or make sure you punch it out of the end zone. Anything but give it to the defense to score a touchdown.
Goskowski, the extra point, and that makes the score 14-7. And you can bet they're preaching two hands on the ball here as the kick's away following that fumble return. This will be taken in at the one. And he'll get it up past the 20 to the 22-yard line. Out now come the Legends. And they've got to be still reeling from the events of a moment ago. What a turn on that last play.
You're knocking on the door. You're about to take it in. You think you're going to get some points on the board. Instead, you cough it up and watch them take it the rest of the way to the opposite end zone. That's a two-score swing that you just gave up.
Now a nice play defensively on first down as this is knocked away and incomplete.
Well, we're not playing 3 yards in a cloud of dust football anymore. I kind of get why those old-school coaches sometimes didn't want to throw the football, because if it's popped up in the air, but almost turns into slow motion, and both sides try.
Well, he cannot get away. Down goes Vic.
The amount of sacks that they've absorbed in this game is absolutely extraordinary. Let's just face it. This offensive line, flat out, cannot handle this pass rush. It's been demonstrated time and time again.
On third down, it's Sanders. Fast footwork by Sanders, and he'll be taken down as that will take us to the end of the first quarter of play. They are, however, facing a fourth down situation. So on fourth down, the Raider legend, Hall of Famer Ray Guy, to punt it away. And they're going to fake it from deep in their own territory. A little trickeration there, but it doesn't fool them. It's such a risky play there to fake it. You're either the hero or the goat. Here they're going to be the goat.
Unfortunate, too, because you know they thought they had something there. They don't call it just to call it. They don't just say, oh, what the heck, let's go ahead and fake it here. They feel like they've got something on. They've got the defense in the right spot. Just unsuccessful in that opportunity.
Call it a loss of 12 that time, and it'll make this a second and long. Brady going to give this one to Burkhead. Looking for a cutback lane, but nothing there as he's met at the line of scrimmage. No gain on the play this time, and it'll be a third and long situation coming up. Well, usually you don't think of the cornerback coming in for a no-gain play, but that's what we had there. Nice tackle.
And how about the range, too? Coming from the outside part of the play, moving his way into the inside and making that play happen. No gain for the offense, big play for the defense.
An incredible play there. They do get big yardage, but they're still stopped a yard or two short, and it's fourth down.
Boy, they had a lot of real estate to make up there, but what a big-time play for them. Nice completion, excellent game. Now they're in fourth and manageable.
Just a little short, though, with that marker. So the drive stalls out inside the 15-yard line, but they do get three.
And I've talked with enough players nowadays, and when they have these types of kicks, that no one says to their guy, hey, that's just like making an extra point, piece of cake. Because the extra point is not a piece of cake anymore. But kicking a field goal from that distance, just give them confidence.
The Madden Legends offense trotting out again.
Hey, we got this go.
820! Vic will look to throw on first down. And this is caught. I think he got that with one hand. They call it a gain of 19, and it moves the chains.
Gotta love the catch. I think you gotta love the gloves as well.
Yeah, these one-handed catches, that was great, and they're fun. They're becoming a little more ho-hum, aren't they?
Yeah, they really are. And I know that it sounds like we're taking credit away from the guys, and we don't mean that at all. They really work hard on this one-handed catch thing, but I think the gloves have to be helping in a big way.
Throwing, Vic. Jerry Rice, open right side. And taking it across midfield and inside the 45. They got 18 yards out of that one, and it gets them a new set of downs. And now the passing game here in the second quarter starting to heat up a little bit.
Don't you feel the rhythm starting to happen, right? You see it now. The confidence is starting to rise. I think now as a play caller, because that has happened, you lean on it a little bit more. You don't go totally away from running the football, but you do say, guess what? We can throw it. We can throw it well with a whole lot of confidence.
Here's Vic off the play fake for Sanders, eluding the pressure right. And this results in six. Touchdown. Randy Moss, 23 yards for the touchdown. And the Madden Legends draw a bit closer.